I built this wood splitter. Of course, I didn't build the whole thing, and of course, it was a Troy belt. It started out, this used to be the axle, the frame, and everything rode on top of that. Of course, you've seen them. I built it this way. This was an old John boat trailer. I put these on there. Of course, they've got a little bent from some old gnarly locust. That's okay. Still better than what it had. And I built a little basket on it. Made that handle so you can operate it on both sides. It's a little slow. Probably needs actually a real Honda engine on it rather than that piece of shit. Probably a bigger pump. Help a lot too, but yeah. I built it. Works good enough for what I do with it. Works better than a wood mall. These things right here, they're nothing new. You can tell I ain't worth a damn with this YouTube stuff. I guess you'd call it a hookeroon. Man, if you do any type of firewood at all, these things sure save the back. There. Yeah. That's about it.